Don't be angry.
Oh, listen, Steve.
My name is not Steve. It is Howard Bannister. And now that I've told you that, I just wish you'd forget you'd ever heard
it. I like Steve better anyway.
Obviously, you've mistaken me for someone else. Now just go away and leave me alone.
Why'd you follow me into the drugstore?
I didn't follow you into the drugstore. I had a headache.
Still have it?
No.
Howard.
See?
Howard. I said 5 minutes.
I'm sorry, Eunice.
Eunice? That's a person named Eunice.
Where have you been?
I had a little problem in the drugstore.
Steve, you didn't tell me you were married.
We're not married.
Congratulations.
But we will be soon.
Condolences.
Who is this person?
I haven't the vaguest idea. She was behind a rock in the drugstore.
Oh, come on, Steve. You can tell
me. Why is she calling you that name?
Don't pay any attention to her, Eunice. Look, Miss Matt.
You know her name.
Eunice, I swear this is a bizarre joke.
Sure, it's easy for you. Everywhere you go, another heartbroken. Women, women, women. You call it joking. Eunice and I, we call it lust.